worthy of a long weekend, which would be Memorial Day whatsoever. That kind of brings back memories of Obama. He didn't know the difference between Veterans Day and Memorial Day. Remember he referred to Navy corpsmen? Navy corpsmen? He did it three times in one speech. And the DNC, which tweeted out this celebratory Memorial Day picture of Obama with an ice cream cone, and we give them all.